I don't think that's necessary, but thank you.
Okay. And now, if this is the end of the presentation, there's one thing that was missing, in my opinion. And in my opinion, it's one of the most important things that I bring up every single year. This would have been the fifth year I would have brought it up. At the very end of the panhandle, just before you get to the maintenance shed, there is a pedestrian lane that goes from the western end of Quietwood down into the panhandle. And when you try to walk from the end of the pedestrian lane, you have to go down an incline into the panhandle. And this is an area that the landscapers that we hire blow leaves into. So it's a slippery slope covered with leaves. Sometimes there are 6 to 10 inches of leaves, so it's very uneven, slippery stuff, especially in the winter. And this is a danger. This is a liability. And I have said this for years, for 5 years now. This is the fifth year. There should be a very short 10 to 15 foot handrail to help older folks to walk up and down this slippery slope, or the I've seen people bringing strollers up and down having trouble. This is a liability. And again, I would ask you to really be proactive. Something's going to happen. I just know it is, because that gets muddy, it gets slippery, and it's a nice big slope that I have trouble, of course, you know, I'm 75, but I'm sure I've seen people with strollers who have trouble going up and down there. So just be aware of that again, and please do something about it. It's just a, you know, $1,000 rail, just a rail to hang on to. Thank you.